Hi, hello again, guys. Welcome back to That DIY Guy. This is Raymond, and today we are going to make a gift pillow. Yes, it's a pillow that can be a gift, or just put it on your sofa and make it look like a gift. This will take you some time, and it is mostly hand stitching, but you can do this in an afternoon. Right? It takes me some time because I'm talking on the camera. Right, but let's get started, follow along, and maybe you will want to try to make something like this too. Okay, let's get going. To get started on our gift pillow, first we need to get a main piece of fabric. We're going to start with 1 meter square. So I'm going to measure this out and cut off 1 square meter so it's easier to work with than a big piece of fabric. Right? Now this is the outside, or called the right side of our fabric, where we have this beautiful shiny rose. So, but the background is satin. It's not very shiny. Right? On the back, or the wrong side. Right? The fabric is shiny, but the rose is not. It's very important that you learn or remember as you're working, what is your front? What is your back? Because we're going to draw on this fabric. All right, so now we have our fabric centers marked up. Then we have our pattern, all right? We're going to have 4 main squares. Each of those squares is 18 centimeters, and there's 10 centimeters between the 2 squares. So that's the first thing we want to think about, is that 10 centimeters. All right, so I have a quilter's ruler. You don't have to be a quilter to buy one of these. These things are great because you can do simple things like this. All right, you're gonna do that all the way around. One, two, three, four, five. We're gonna start here, 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 and back to here. So first, you want to lock that stitch in. Nothing special. One time with the loop. Right now, take this, one, two, and pull it through. Now it's locked. It's not gonna go anywhere. All right, so again, one, two, three, four, five. Just pull it through. Now, you got them all pulled, and you're gonna make sure all four of these corners get stitched together. I do one, two, and then I lock it. So I do that wrap stitch here. One, two. Alright, so we know this way is done. Now let's make sure we get it this way. One.
Thank you.
Okay, we've finished stitching our four corners. Now we're going to turn it over and we're going to get these squares here and we're going to pull them out like so. Now we're going to stitch them together. All right, you want to do that all four pieces. last fold. Check those corners. There you go. Thanks for spending your time with me. And as always, DIY, you know how it's made. See you next time. Remember to thumbs up, follow, and comment.